Tonight, a woman has been found dead inside her Pella home, and now police are investigating this death as a homicide. Pella police were called to the 100 block of Glenwood Street around 8:20 last night on reports of a domestic disturbance. When officers got there, they found the woman unresponsive. They tried life-saving measures, but she was pronounced dead at the scene. Now the Iowa Division of Criminal Investigation is assisting Pella police with that investigation.